2020, and no power that can stop it today. Let my people go. Let my people be free from today. In the name of Jesus, you and your family, you are free from now.
Amen.
The Christians are free from today.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, we thank you. Ancient of Days, we thank you. We thank you because of who you are. The Lord said that Americans should be very careful, that a lot of people are waiting for them to make mistake. That going to North Korea is not going to be easy. A lot of people are waiting for them to make mistake. That young man is not an enemy. The Lord said they should find a way to go and speak with him. He wants to protect his family. He wants the kingship to remain in his father's house. He's afraid. The Lord said the Americans should go and have a meeting. The family is afraid. The Lord said they should do the same thing they do to Jordan. The same thing they do to Saudi Arabia. The same thing they do to Morocco. That the family is afraid. So that tomorrow they will not bring democracy and remove the kingship from that family. That is what I'm seeing now. And Heavenly Father, I stand here today as a prophet of God. Lord, you have given me a command. Any man or woman born by woman, gods or goddess, that will rise against today, let that person and his entire generation be wiped out.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ. I pray this hour that everyone under the sound of my voice, those that believe in what God can do, you are free from this hour. Any hand that is holding you, you are free from today. If you believe, let me hear your biggest amen. From this hour, the world will no longer sleep, and they will rise and fight for the righteous. In the name of Jesus Christ, you and your entire generation, you are free from this hour. If you believe that you are free, begin to make a joyful noise.